Today we got the Maddog. This is the Ruckus clone. It's a generation one model with that fat wide rear tire, dual shocks in the rear, chrome exhaust. Get the retro speedometer, analog gauge. You have your fuel gauge right here, speedometer for your speed and your mileage, and then your turn signals and high beam, low beam indicator. High beam, low beam, signal lights, and horn. Right side, you got the kill switch. Shut off the power. Turn it back on. You just hold one of the brakes. It's back on. Get the retro lights in the front.